Hot Wheels. Loading primary driver profile. Max Justice, 17. Son of Dr. Peter Justice.
Justice.
Racing Prodigy is Class A rating. Recommended opponent, Nitro Burn. Calculating outcome. Projected advantage, Nitro Burn.
Some kids play basketball after school. I have a reputation to defend. But if I made time for every wannabe with a nitrous kit that called me on, I'd never get my homework done. Uh-oh. Not good. Distress signal from home base. Time to cut and run.
Looks like we'll have to finish this another time, pal. Duty calls.
You ain't bailing out of me that easy, Justice!
Sure.
Whatever. Some people never learn. You ever play chicken? It's easy. The trick is, no matter how bad things look, never shut your eyes.
I'll be looking for you, Justice.
Got home in record time. But I'm still too late. This is more than a simple break-in. Somebody was looking for something. Gearhead! Gearhead is one of Dad's gizmos. What happened? Where's Dad?
Location unknown.
Can't tell if he got away. I know one thing, though. Somebody's messing with the wrong family.
Alarm activated. Security breach. Hot Wheels engineering plant.
Blasted second-rate security system. I told your dad to take care of that, but no. He was too busy inventing stuff.
Forget about that, Gearhead. I'm heading over there to check it out.
Wait. Hold on, Max. Sensors have detected explosives in the building. It may not be safe.
But all of Dad's plans, and his research, and his cars. Now I've really gotta go.
Dr. Justice is gonna kill me for this, but, okay, Max, but you better hurry up. There's not much time. Get to that engineering plant and don't let anyone get in your way.
No problem. If I run across any of those guys, I'll take them out on the way to Dad's lab.
Alarm activated. Security breach. Hot Wheels Tire Factory. Unknown intruders.
Whoever is in there isn't just looking for a new set of wheels. Oops. Looks like I detected another explosive device. This time, grab it and get rid of it before it goes off. You can drop it off at this abandoned building. Don't worry, it's been scheduled for demolition anyway.
Got it. I'll drop off the bomb at the abandoned building. I'm heading out now.
Just be careful. Your father would disconnect me permanently if anything happened to you.
Alarm activated. Security breach. Alarm activated.
Thank you.
Looks like we were robbed after all, and the factory explosion was just a cover-up. Video footage shows Conrad Nitro Byrne and his gang planting that first bomb and then driving off with our cars. We also lost a bunch of computer disks referring to a Velocity X project and some prototype car your dad was working on.
So their actual target might have been that prototype car dad was working on? But how do we get all of our cars back?
Incoming transmission. Unidentified individual. Searching for matching files.
It seems to me I got something you want. There's these bright, shiny computer-type discs with a big ol' X on them. If you're interested, I'd be willing to race you for ownership. Just motor over some dough to cover your end of the bet, and the winner gets to keep the discs.
Incoming transmission. Dr. Peter Justice.
Gearhead, find out where this race is and get this guy what he wants. Hurry, I need those discs back.
Pops! You're okay! Where are you? What's going on? Our shop, the cars.
Whoa, Max, slow down. I'm fine. I've been monitoring your communications from a safe location, trying to find out what's really going on. Can I count on you to get the Velocity X research back? We need those discs.
Velocity X? But what's...
There's no time, Max. Nitro gave us a deadline only minutes away. I've made arrangements with the bank to pick up the money. Gearhead will give you the location for the pickup and drop-off points. Now, I'm counting on you, son, and be careful.
Look, here's the cash in the car, but I don't have the discs, on me. I was told to take them over to the refinery in Turbine Sands. Take it or leave it, I'm out of here.
It figures that Nitro lied about having the discs. That lugnut deserved having his sorry tailpipe handed to him in that race.
I guess he wasn't the real brains behind this operation.
Nitro wouldn't know real brains from a radiator. But it makes sense that someone else cooked up the scheme with the bombs. I've been tracking him since you beat him, Max, and he's heading toward a rendezvous point in Turbine Sands.
Turbine Sands, Stunt Arena, located.
I'm going to Turbine Sands to find out who's behind this.
Well, okay. But every transistor in my body says this is a trap.
Cash in the car, but I don't have the
let it end this way.
Thank you.
Turbine Sands area. While you kept them busy, I've been trying to get the scoop on what this gang is attempting to do.
What's on those discs that's so important? What does Velocity X mean?
In those discs is a complex formula for a new type of racing superfuel that will allow cars to travel at twice their normal speed without breaking down or overheating. They also stole a new Hot Wheels car that I was prototyping. This new design allowed the car to actually turn invisible for short amounts of time. It runs on uranium as its power source, and I've learned that a courier is delivering some freshly mined uranium across town. I don't think that's a coincidence. I also believe they are planning on stealing a train to transport our vehicles out of the area. Oh, darn, I need to go. Gearhead, please fill him in on the details.
Max, race over to the train depot and stop that train. The tunnel that the train must go through to leave the area is situated near an unstable rock formation. I calculate that if you hit the rocks with enough force, the debris will fall and block the tunnel. Once you've stopped the train, check your radar. Hopefully I'll have the location of the uranium by then.
Got it. First the train, then the uranium.